And that's how 2 plus 2 equals 5. So that's it for today's class. Hope you learned something new today.
Teacher, wait, you forgot to give us homework.